you were talking about the framework to get you to your goals, and you can then get your new level of comfort, and then when you get uncomfortable again, you can go on a new journey and again reapply the framework. We are using the language of mountains and molehills. What we have in front of us is Mount Everest, but we know it's actually just a couple of thousand molehills put together in a pile, and they're all bite-sized chunks of micro successes that if we do one at a time, we'll find ourselves on the top of Mount Everest before we know it. But if we look up, we'll never start. So it's the, just to, as you said, lead beyond the edge. Step out of your comfort zone, go on a journey of baby successes, and before you know it, you're already doing it, you're already living it. And so we love the language. It's your language. Other people have their own names for it, but it's a great thing to say is you're showing the way, you're leading from the edge. You're saying you're doing it for yourself. Follow me, do what you want to do for yourselves. It can be big, it can be small. It could just be going to the shops and back during a pandemic.
So one of the things I thought was quite interesting was the acceptance stage that you were talking about, where you were talking about stop, sleep, and scribe. And Garvin was saying earlier on, that's me, because I've been writing all the way through the pandemic, just keeping a journal, because we've been doing the Julian Cameron, The Artist's Way. But I do think that the accept, and that's the idea of stopping and slowing things down, to give yourself time to go through a process where you're making sense of what's actually going on is very important. Do you want to explain your concepts of those?
Yeah, in the book, I share the analogy of, and I know this is something that, you know, we haven't been able to do in a while, but I know that most people will be able to relate. When we are in the plane, and when the plane goes up, and we start, when we start feeling our ears, and this is exactly what I mean. This is when, you know, you're not panicking about it. You just know, oh, I'm just reaching a new level of altitude. And you know that and you accept that. And then next thing you know, off you are. Then, you know, it just disappears and you are great. This is the same. So this is when you reach that next level, that's your new level of altitude. And you need to accept and pause and to give the time to everything, your brain, your mind, your brain, everything, your body, your spirit, to accept. Because this is that new altitude, which I think that, you know, I mean, even some people get it in actually really like, you know, those really, really tall buildings, in the lifts, in the elevators. You can get it. So it's like it's as fast as it can happen. And our brain is so good that it also can happen that fast.
Hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe and click on the bell for notifications.